asleep.
Going to work.
Wait, I'm dying.
Sam, come on. God forbid that I try to keep us in shape.
God does forbid it. He's punishing me.
For what?
Straying.
From where, the couch?
Hey, I don't question the plan.
Okay, you're pissing me off.
Look, I really... really, 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 really appreciate you motivating me to get out here and do this.
You're forgiven for the sin of being a shithead.
We gotta stop visiting my parents' house. They always get us talking all religious mumbo jumbo like afterwards.
I know, it's so annoying.
So anyway, it looks like I'll be done about a day early, so I might just stay at your family's property.
Really?
Well, yeah. I've already got that client up there, and I just don't think it makes sense to make the drive back.
All right. I mean, there's just nothing to do up there.
No, it's cool. I'm fine.
I'll let Jill know. She might stop by if you're up there.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Shush me.
You know my brother?
Uh-huh.
One time he was out and found a box on the side of the road. And, you remember that card game I used to play way back in grade school?
Uh-huh.
Well, the box he found was full of a bunch of cards from that. Whoever threw them out didn't know what he had.
We're not taking any of this home. I don't want bed bugs.
He made like 5K from those cards. Yeah, see what I mean?
Hey, what's that?
Oh, this old thing? Might have bed bugs. Fine.
Pretty. Ah!
What?
I feel like something bit me.
What, like the necklace?
Like a fucking bed bug. That's enough dumpster diving for the day. Come on, let's go.
You know, you really shouldn't shit talk that necklace. It could be haunted.
Oh, think it'd fetch more if it was?
Oh, for sure. People love that spooky shit.
Hey.
I'm so sorry to hear about
it. It's fine.
Well, we just came to see you.
Yeah, I actually decided to come up to the old house. Well, I just decided that I wanted to, you know? Yeah, thanks. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Okay.
Shit. are you doing? I told you I was fine.
Hey, I own this property too, okay? Plus, I just wanted to see you. I brought some wine.
How are you? Hanging in there, I guess. Hey, let's go get warm.
Really? Nothing?
Oh, this wasn't exactly planned.
Just like my marriage, I guess.
Well, at least you got Grandma's ring out of the deal. So good. So, how are things? Yeah. So good.
That was bullshit and you know it. Are you kidding me? Bullshit my ass. You know that wasn't my fault. Gosh, Mom knew you couldn't resist, okay?
Okay, Arthur, whatever.
Oh my gosh.
You know, I actually really appreciate you being here.
Well, I wasn't exactly invited, so.
Yeah, I was just kind of wallowing in my own self-sorrow.
That sounds like you. Really sad. All the time. So, on a real note, what happened?
I mean, what usually happens, I guess. He got bored.
Fuck him. You were the least boring girl I know. Oh my gosh, all the shit that we did too, like in high school, elementary school, all the schools, and even now? I mean, I'm sorry. You put a bag of dog shit in Mr. Smith's desk, okay?
Okay, that was totally your plan.
I mean, yeah, but I mean, it was my plan, but you executed it, so.
Yeah, damn straight. It worked out. I mean, I just don't understand how somebody could be bored with such a great person like you, you know? Like, I don't, like, they're chemically imbalanced. Like, it doesn't make any sense. Gosh.
You know, you're the only person, I think, that thinks that.
Gosh. It's been good to be here, too. It's been nice. It's been forever. I mean, just think about, like, Aunt Florence. I mean, she would just sit in there and watch Fox News for hours on end. So that was a lot.
Do not miss those family reunions.
No, not at all. But cheers to us.
God damn it! Don't break the glasses.
Remember when we'd go like,
oh my god.
Oh, you hated that. I'm so sorry.
You hurt too much.
Okay, but seriously, how do you and Jim do it?
Stop.
Stop.
How do we do it?
Yes. Oh my god, you know what I'm talking about. Get your mind out of the gutter.
Oh, okay. Sorry. I don't know. I guess we've had our rough patches. Like everyone else, I suppose. I don't know. I guess, you know, just don't go looking for it. That's like the best drunk advice I can muster right now.
Sure.
My god.
We're the only ones here, right?
Yeah, it's just us.
Do you remember where I put my phone?
The kitchen, maybe?
Hey, Amy, what are you doing?
There's no way. Must have been my phone. Let's unlock.
Gosh. Jesus Christ, you're sleeping next to me tonight.
Okay, I'm gonna sleep on the floor.
Wrap myself up like a cocoon. Love sleeping like this.
Yeah, you always did. Jill?
Amy.
Hey, Amy! What are you doing?
Amy! Oh, no!
Fuck! I'm sorry, I thought that you were...
I thought so too. But then I felt you and decided not to be.
Is there anyone else here?
You don't have to pretend to care. And I'm not gonna pretend to be someone I'm not. I know why you're here. We both need to be set free. Thank you, Dio. I'll open that safe for you. If you set me free, you'll be set for life. And Julia won't have to die in the morning.
Wait,
I'll let you know, though. If you set me free, the first thing I'm gonna do is go to the house next door and murder everyone inside. Or you can leave here with nothing. You and I both know that there's not enough in this house to settle the score. Not like you promised. You'll be dead before the morning.
What the hell are you?
For the man who knows too much, you'd think you would have learned your lesson about asking too many questions.
Okay. Okay, deal. Deal.
You have to help me get ready for my big night out. Worn it already? Jesus didn't mind. You don't like being told what to do. You're having second thoughts. You've never killed anyone, though. You think you could strangle me? I wouldn't mind. Anything to shut this cell up. Our screams are getting under our skin. Don't worry, I think they have my color next door. I have some precious things of my own that I need to open. Something to remember me by. See you around.
No.
Okay. If not here, then in hell.
Ryan! Are you fucking kidding me? You didn't get rid of this? Are you okay? Are you sick? Fucking asshole.
We'll be right back. What song is this? Appreciate you. Julia, I really like your friends.
We were fighting for you the whole time, girl.
Namaste.
My God, stop it, all of you. I wasn't keeping her from you.
I didn't say that. Did you say that, Emily?
No, not at all. Never.
She just thought I'd be a bad influence on you all.
Oh, yeah. That's it. Should have seen her when we were little. Miss Susie Homemaker over here.
I made her play the husband, actually.
You might want to let her know she can stop now.
Oh, yeah.
Me, Julia. Me hate feelings.
See what I have to deal with?
Oh, I'm sorry. But seriously, you'd pee standing up just to spite your sex.
Yeah, let's all make fun of Julia. Let's show her stepsister how cool we are.
No, but Julia's right. It really was hard finding each other again.
Yeah, you should see our family tree.
Her dad and my dad are like the Genghis Khans of our county. I took in another stray today.
That makes two, right?
No, I've got... Is everything okay?
Yeah. I just took some earlier and I'm kind of feeling it now.
Did you hear that?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
You what?
Liar.
I'm fine, Jesus Christ.
I didn't buy that.
You child. No more drugs for Beth?
No!
I'm not lying. And I know you all care about me, and I appreciate that, so thank you. I think everything's fine. Ryan took care of it, and yeah, everything's square. Please and thank you.
I waited on your mom the other day.
How'd she look?
Good. Better. Cleaner, you know?
Still ordering the same thing?
2 pancakes, 3 pieces of bacon, fried eggs, black coffee, and if you have a hot guy in the back just as black, him too.
Damn, girl.
Did she ask about me?
She didn't. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Thanks for not making anything up. Shit, oh shit.
What?
What? What's wrong?
Are you okay?
Yeah, the party. It moved, actually. Actually, turn that other road.
What?
That road! No! Oh,
fuck!
Seriously? Sorry, something just reminded me. Let me get the address.
It's fine. I was expecting him tonight anyway. He says I have some kind of like drug problem or something. I mean, he says that. Andre, of all people.
Fucker.
I know, right?
Everyone's addicted to something. You know, I mean, it could be worse. I guess that's a naive way of looking at it, but I mean, when you've seen some of the shit that we have, I mean, it's just, I don't know, you can see. Not to get all philosophical tonight of all nights, but isn't that sad?
What?
That's a given, that we're all addicted to something. How we just hand wave it off. Like, for humans, that's how it's gotta be.
Yeah?
I guess. I don't know, I just always try to see the positive in things.
It's okay, we need someone in our group like that.
Humans are selfish fuckers.
Yes, they are.
I mean, that's everything. Everywhere. I feel like we're born into it.
Oh, wise woman of few words, teach me your knowledge. Just imagine if we starved ourselves for some. Like, went hungry for once.
Aren't we always? Isn't that how we got here?
Got where?
Here, in this moment. maybe. Isn't it super scary, though, that I get freaked out at the thought of if I make a good decision, I'll end up in a worse place?
No, I get it.
Oh my god! Can you broads just be vapid for what?
Broads? Who died and made you the token douche of the group for the night?
Cam, I'm just messing.
I don't hear anything.
Cam, I'm trying to apologize.
Like music?
Oh.
Are you sure you're okay? Like, you should be out.
It's really Ryan's problem, not mine.
It is, but it is.
But I'm not worried about it.
I am.
But it's not your...
It is. Julia, our family is so fucked up. I know we're not blood or anything, but
I care about you, and I don't want anything to happen to you. And it really pisses me off that you're so indifferent about all of this.
I don't like me when I'm not. Look, Beth, I'm really, really glad we reconnected. But I'm not like how I was.
Neither am I, but you don't see me making excuses.
Oh, harsh.
Coming?
Julia to a T. Ugh, sure is.
Are you sure this is the place?
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? Shit, I don't know. Let's just take a couple minutes and then we can get...
They just send people to Ryan's?
Like straight out of a mob movie.
We have got to get you out of there. Oh my gosh.
I should have done a great many things.
What? Come on, come stay with me. You're relentless. That's why all the guys call me Barnacle Beth.
You shouldn't take that as a compliment.
Don't I fucking know it. Beth's got her work cut out for her. Well, at least we're off the clock. If only. This shit's for the dogs. Oh. Go.
What do you want to do?
I don't know.
Gosh, Julia, are you okay? Do you have a nickel allergy or something?
I wasn't expecting to see my ring so soon. Rude.
Why are you doing?
Hush, please. I've never done a monologue before. I'm sure as addicts, you can appreciate the concept of inner demons. But not here. Everywhere. in everything. We're so selfish. So hungry. We can't help but to leave a piece of ourselves in everywhere we go and everything we touch. Suffering's contagious like that. Amy found us on the side of the road, like the lost souls that we were. And in her, we found a new home. My friends here are no different. You wouldn't think it, but hell's a lonely place. There's a way out, though. If you've suffered enough, if you've left a piece of yourself behind in something. This ring of mine is getting awfully crowded. I had to fight my way to the front just to get a hold of Amy's body.
Why?
You could ask anything, and you ask why? Misery loves company, ladies. As above, so below. Run along now. Suffer well.
Ew, I love those earrings.
We can't help but to leave a piece of ourselves in everywhere we go and everything we touch. Suffering's contagious like that. Damn. Looks like somebody complained about the noise. It's a shame. I really love those earrings. I can't wait to introduce you to my friends, Julia. Hell will look great on you.
Hey, is that your stuff?
Yep.
You just gonna leave it there?
Just some old things I've had lying around. It's not garbage, if that's what you're thinking.
Bring it to a good home. Maid money?
Yeah. Don't need it anymore.
Okay, all right. Okay. Yeah. You got some nice stuff in here.
Like I said.
You know there's like a pawn shop right around the corner. If I get at least a couple bucks for it.
That sounds too easy though, doesn't it? Don't you think it's more special when you find something on your own? When you realize that a whole life has been lived with it, in it? We think that everything ends up where it's supposed to be. Eventually.
Everything's got its own story, I guess.
Exactly. That bracelet you took? It's got a story. You wanna hear it? I live just right here.
Jesus Christ. Alright, here's the thing. I live in this neighborhood. I was literally just over there last night for dinner, and that's their car in the driveway. So nobody mentioned anything about moving out or anything like that. I think you should leave.
Well, now nobody lives there. Go on, go see.
Don't fucking move.
Clasp it for me.